The road home. I propose to Marla that Virginia glares more than New York, that the light is sharper. Adirondack's green is a softer shine, she speculates, because it's farther north. We get less direct, more glancing sunlight. Southern Virginia's summer glare sky, all white haze, yellowed pale frost, a salt of erasure. And yet the Adirondack's white blind winter compares its color drought, its cast over empties, its driven down face. Two places, one, the glares of opposite seasons, the things you're driving guessworks at. Gushing from woods to roadside, a doe and two fawns. Miles later, the buck alone.